Good morning. Welcome to Heritage. I want to invite you to stand. A beautiful Sunday morning. Let's sing together.
Redeemed, how I love to proclaim it. Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed through His infinite mercy. His child and forever I am. Redeemed.
Oh,
psalmist said, let the worshipers say, all my fountains are in you. And that just speaks to the joy that we can have from a relationship with Jesus Christ. That fountain of joy that springs from deep within in a relationship with Him. And it's from that spring where our praise should erupt from. If we had 1,000 tongues, we couldn't praise Him enough. Let's sing this together. God's people have joined together in singing the same thing throughout the years, the same song of praise known as the doxology. Let's join in singing that together this morning.
Praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here. God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures hear me, oh. Praise Him above the heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
So God, we do praise You. We lift up Your name. Your name is the only name worthy of us giving praise to, of surrendering our lives to Your kingdom. We thank You that we can join with saints of ages past in singing those great words, praise God from whom all blessings flow. You truly are the author of every good and perfect gift, and we thank You for that this morning. So this morning we give back some of what You've richly blessed us with. Those blessings that You heap upon us. And we pray that You would take these gifts that are given and You would multiply our efforts to share this great news with those who have yet to hear it here, across the street, and all around the world. God, use our gifts to spread the good news of Your kingdom, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. Please be seated as we continue to worship together.
It's not my life to live. It's not my song to sing. All I have is His for all eternity. It's not my righteousness. It's not my faithfulness. All I have is for all eternity.
And we will
Glory, crown Him, crown Him, glory.
God, you are crowned with many crowns. We worship you this morning. We thank you for being our Redeemer. You are worthy of our praise this morning. Speak to our hearts now as your word is opened. And may we leave here changed as a result of what happens here this morning. For it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.